just going over our lateral box step up now. So we just want to make sure that we've got a box or a step that's wide enough. Okay, we're going to start off with that top leg placed on the step. And again, we're going to be off to the side here. So we're just going to be going hips square, everything's here, opposite hand, opposite leg, knee driver up, lower with control. Okay, same thing again, knee driver up, lower with control. Okay, and what I'm trying to minimize is not having a lot of shifting on my hips side to side. You'll notice we'll probably have a little bit, but again, trying to minimize both on the up and down. Okay, now we add our load, either dumbbell or kettlebell. Same thing falls into play. We've got our foot on the step fully, drive up, control the lower. Okay, see that from the side. Okay, 90 degree here, step up, lower with control. Okay, so that's just your lateral step up.